We have an update on some breaking news this morning. ISIS is claiming responsibility for a double suicide bombing in Afghanistan. The death toll has risen to 25 people, with dozens more hurt. The first attacker targeted an area near the U.S. Embassy and government buildings in Kabul. The second attacker, posing as a cameraman, targeted journalists who rushed to the scene. 8 journalists are among the dead.